It's time to mark your attendance in the chat box. So all of you, mark your attendance in the chat box. Okay. All of you, mark your attendance in the chat box. Good evening, all. Okay. Okay.
Good evening.
Can you hear me?
Good evening.
Can you hear me?
Hello.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Do you have any exam today? Do you had any exams today?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. How was that exam?
Superb.
Okay.
Super.
Yes. How many of you got full mark in that exam?
എന്നെ നോക്കുക വേണ്ട.
ഓക്കേ.
എനിക്ക് കിട്ടും മിസ്സേ.
യെസ്, വെരി ഗുഡ്. ആർ ദാറ്റ്സ് നോട്ട് എ ബിഗ് പ്രോബ്ലം. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ഫുൾ മാർക്ക് കിട്ടില്ലെങ്കിൽ കുഴപ്പമൊന്നുമില്ല. ഓക്കെ, തിങ് ഈസ് ദാറ്റ് യു ഷുഡ് അറ്റൻഡ് ദ എക്സാം. ഓക്കെ, സോ വി ഹാഡ് എ ജി കെ എക്സാം ഇൻ ദ ലാസ്റ്റ് വീക്ക്. ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് ഐ തിങ്ക് ഓൺലി വൺ പേഴ്സൺ ഡിഡിന്റ് അറ്റൻഡ് ദ എക്സാം. Who is that? ഞാൻ പറയണോ ആരാണ്? എക്സാം അറ്റൻഡ് ചെയ്യാത്ത ഒരാളുണ്ട് ഈ ക്ലാസ്.
ആരാ
മിസ്? നിങ്ങൾക്ക് അറിയത്തില്ല?
പറ ക്ലൂ തരോ.
ഓൺലി കെ. ഷീ ബിലോങ്സ് ടു യുവർ ക്ലാസ്. ഷീ ബിലോങ്സ് ടു യുവർ ക്ലാസ്. ഓക്കെ, എന്നാ പിന്നെ ഞാൻ പേര് പറയാം.
അല്ല ഇപ്പൊ മിസ് ക്ലാസ്.
ആരാധ്യ.
വേണ്ട, ഞാൻ പറയാം, ഞാൻ പറയാം. ഓക്കെ, ഹലീമ. ഹലീമ, വൺ ഹാപ്പി ടു യു. ടേൺ ഓൺ യുവർ ക്യാമറ. ഹലീമ, 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 വാട്ട് ഹാപ്പൻ ടു യു? ഐ ഡിഡ്ന്റ് സേ എനിത്തിങ്. Okay, except Halima, all of you have attended the exam. And Halima, this is the last warning for you. Okay, don't repeat this again. Okay, and from your next exam onwards, if anyone miss your exam, then I will give you imposition. That is, you have to write all the question and answers 5 times. Okay, and in this case, since this is your first exam, I am giving you a കുറച്ച് കാരണം കാണിക്കാൻ പോകും നിങ്ങളോട് ഞാൻ. അതുകൊണ്ട് ഹലീമ ഇപ്രാവശ്യം കുഴപ്പമില്ല. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ടൈം തൊട്ട് ഹലീമ അല്ല ആരാണെങ്കിലും ഞാൻ എക്സാം ഇട്ട് അറ്റൻഡ് ചെയ്തില്ലെങ്കിൽ എംപോസിഷൻ ഞാൻ തരും. അപ്പൊ അത് നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഡേക്കുള്ളിൽ സബ്മിറ്റ് ചെയ്യേണ്ടേ വരും. ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് ദിസ് ഇസ് എ ലാസ്റ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഫൈനൽ വാർണിംഗ് ടു യു. ഓക്കെ, ഓക്കെ, ദർ ഇസ് യു ഡോണ്ട് നീഡ് ടു വറി അബൌട്ട് ദ മാർക്സ്. സം മേ ഗെറ്റ് ഫുൾ മാർക്ക് ഓർ സം മേ ഗെറ്റ് എന്താ പറയാ ചെറിയ മാർക്സ് കിട്ടും, അതും ടെൻഷൻ അടിക്കണ്ട. പക്ഷെ എക്സാം, യു ഷുഡ് അറ്റൻഡ് ദ എക്സാം, ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് തിങ്. ഓക്കെ, സോ ലെറ്റ്സ് ബിഗിൻ ദിസ് ജി കെ ക്ലാസ്. ഐ തിങ്ക് വി ഹാവ് കംപ്ലീറ്റഡ് ദ പേജ് നമ്പർ 16 ഓഫ് മീറ്റേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് ഗ്രാഫ്സ്. വി ഹാവ് കംപ്ലീറ്റഡ് ദാറ്റ് പേജ്. ഓക്കെ, so all of you turn on your camera. Halima, Heaven Varghese, you can turn on your camera. Okay, otherwise how can I see you? Okay, and now we are going to learn about Halima. Halima ke enda bayangara veshamayi poi njan exam ezhuthilla nu varnappo. Halima, you have to turn on your camera. Okay. Okay, Joel, you also turn on your camera. Okay, very good. So now today we are going to study about this some national parks. Okay, what do you mean by national parks?
Deshiya udyanam.
Yes, deshiya udyanangal. And do you know the name of any national parks?
Vrindavanam.
All of you, just try, because I don't know the name of any national park. Okay. And I'm asking you whether you know the name of any national park. Yes or no? If you know.
Silent Valley.
No.
Silent Valley. Actually, I'm not sure about that. Okay. So let me check, Justice. Let me check and I will say the correct answer in your next class. Okay. So we can say, so let's begin this section. More to know. Okay. And who will read that? Who will read that? Harinand. Or, okay. Okay. Let's begin from Harinand. Okay. Read that.
The Hinds High Altitude National Park is the Eastern Ladakh Union Territory. It is one of the large national parks in India. The park is home to many endangered animals such as the snow leopard, the Baral blue sheep, the Eurasian brown bear, and the Ladakhi Uriel.
Yes, the Hemis High Altitude National Park in the Eastern Ladakh Union Territory is one of the largest national park in India. Okay, and the park is home to many endangered animals such as the snow leopard, the Baral means the blue sheep, the Eurasian brown bear, and the Ladakhi Uriel. Okay, and what do you mean by the endangered animals? Endangered animals.
What is happening?
Okay, heaven. Tell me.
Vamshanasham sambhavikkunnava.
Vamshanasham.
Yes. Very good.
Vamshanasham sambhavikkunnava.
What do you mean by vamshanasham? Just explain.
Animal ne dhiryubhyogangal chey.
ആരുടെ ദുരുപയോഗം ചെയ്യുന്നതാണോ വംശനാശം?
സത്യത്ത് പോയി പിന്നെ കാണാൻ കിട്ടാതെ പോലെ ആവുന്നു.
ആളുകളെ കൊന്നുകൊന്ന് ഇനിയിപ്പോൾ ഇല്ലാണ്ടാവും.
യെസ് യെസ് ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് നമ്മൾ അതിനെ ഒരുപാട് ഒന്നെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾ കൊന്ന് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ തന്നെത്താനെ അത് നശിച്ച് ഇല്ലാണ്ടാവുന്നതാണ് വംശനാശം എന്ന് പറയുന്ന ആ ഒരു മലയാളം വേർഡിന്റെ തന്നെ മീനിങ്. സോ എൻഡേഞ്ചേർഡ് ആനിമൽസ് ആർ ഇൻ ഹെമിസ് ഹൈ ആൾട്ടിറ്റ്യൂഡ് നാഷണൽ പാർക്ക് ആൻഡ് ദേ ആർ Snow leopard, the Baral, Eurasian brown bear, and Ladakhi Uriel. Okay, these are very rare species because they are endangered animals. Okay, and who is going to read the next small paragraph? Who is ready? Who is ready? Delvin. Okay, they read the second one. Very variety name.
Cio Ladio Gana National Park is in Bharatpur, Rajasthan. Is a UNESCO World Heritage Site.
Yes.
This human-made wetland attracts a large variety of migratory birds.
Okay, that is. The Keoladio Ghana National Park in Bharatpur, Rajasthan is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. And this human-made wetland attracts a large variety of migratory birds. Have you ever heard about these migratory birds, this term?
Yes, that's it.
Migratory birds means Deshadana Pakshiya. Okay. And this Our Keoladio Ghana National Park is famous for such a migratory birds. Okay. And there comes another national park in Kerala. That is in this third small paragraph. Okay, Adira, read that third one. Adira.
The Iravikulam National Park is in the upper ranges of the Western Ghats in Kerala. It has the largest population of the endangered Nilgiri Thar, which is a type of goat.
Yes, the Iravikulam National Park is in the upper ranges of the Western Ghats in Kerala. It has the highest population of the endangered Nilgiri tar, which is a type of gourd. And this type of gourd, that is this Nilgiri tar, is found in Ervikulam National Park, and is also an endangered animal. Okay. So next, okay, Sri Vishnu, read.
The Kashiranga National Park lies along the Brahmaputra River in Assam. It is famous for the one-horned rhinoceros.
Yes, number one class.
Okay. Okay.
Don't have many tigers.
Okay. The Kashiranga National Park lies along the Brahmaputra River in Assam. And it is famous for one-horned rhinoceros. It also has many tigers. You can see the picture of one-horned rhinoceros. I can see it's given in your textbook.
Miss, page number, please.
Who is there? Vasudev Manish. Ippana verna class la.
Je class ippana vittiya.
Okay, page number 70. And Vasudev, don't forget to mark your attendance. Okay.
Yes, miss.
Okay, I think you are 17 or 18 in number. How many students are there in your class? Total?
Total 18.
18.
Okay, 5 people are missing. Only 13 participants. I think 5 of them are missing.
Miss, 12 alone, sir.
Yes, 12. And I would have put it on 30 participants in the Kandada. Okay. 12, only 12. What about the others? 6 of them are absent today. Very good. So,
it's page number 70.
Okay, Vasudev, tell me.
Page number 17 only.
Yes, page number 1717. Okay.
Yes.
So, there is an activity that is check your awareness. So we are going to check, I'm going to check your awareness. So fill in the blanks. Choose the correct options from the box. So just read the first one.
A UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is a part of the mangrove forest in Ganga Brahmaputra Delta.
A UNESCO World Heritage Site is a part of mangrove forest of the Ganga Brahmaputra Delta. And what is the answer? So I think there is no problem with my audio. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes, miss.
Okay, Aradhya, Vijesh, I think there is some network issues with you. That's why you can't hear me. Okay. So Aradhya, if you have any doubt regarding these activities and their answers, then you can inform me. Personally, okay. So the answer of first one is, what is the answer of first one? Yes, Harinand is going to tell the answer of first one. No. Then Aromel, can you? No. Okay, Joel, tell me.
Sandra Ben.
Sundarbans. The answer is Sundarbans. The second one in that box. Sundarbans. All of you write Sundarbans there. Sundarbans. The first question. First question. Okay, okay. First question. That is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It is a part of the mangrove forest of the Ganga Brahmaputra Delta. Okay. Okay. And what is that heritage site? The answer is Sundarbans. Okay. Delvin. Okay. So, next. Payal, can you read the second one? Read. Sorry. I forgot that. Okay, then Muhammad Shanif. Muhammad Shanif, can you hear me?
Yes, miss.
Okay, then read the second one. Rudyard. Muhammad, just try to read.
Rudyard
Kipling.
Kipling wrote the Jungle Book and created Mowgli.
Mowgli. Created Mowgli.
Mowgli Shere Khan.
Shere Khan
Balu and
Balu.
Balu and
Bagheera.
With this place in
mind. Rudyard Kipling wrote the Jungle Book and created Mowgli, Shere Khan, Balu and Bagheera with these places in mind. Okay, and I think you know this Mowgli, okay?
Yes.
And
who is this
Shere Khan? Who is this Shere Khan?
Miss.
Yes, Shere Khan is a tiger. Then who is Balu?
Balu Karadi.
Bagheera.
Black Panther.
So they are the characters in that story. And okay, Rudyard Kipling wrote the Jungle Book and created Mowgli, Shere Khan, Balu, and Bagheera with these places in mind. What are the places? Two places are there. So who can tell the answer? Okay, Adira, tell me. Adira is trying to say the answer. Okay, Adira, I can't hear you. Can you tell that again?
Dendambore.
No. Two small names. Small names.
Pinch. Kanhaiyum Penchu.
Okay, the answer is
Kanha Peach.
Kanha and Pench. So write Kanha and Pench. Okay. So don't make any spelling mistakes while writing these answers, because these are given already in that box. So don't make any spelling mistakes, okay, while writing these answers. So the third one. So
now I could answer.
Okay, Joy, I'll read the third one.
This is the oldest national park in India. It is named after a famous naturalist.
Okay, this is the oldest national park in India. It is named after the famous naturalist. And who is that person? Who is that famous naturalist? Okay, Harinand, tell me.
Corbett.
Sanjay Gandhi.
Not only Corbett. Okay, Harithan, that's Corbett. Sanjay Gandhi.
Corbett.
The answer is Jim Corbett. Justice, I can hear your voice only in a Sardaita Ekamitinolo. I think there is some problem with your speaker or anything, microphone or anything. Okay, the answer is Jim Corbett. So, fourth one. So, let me read the fourth one. It is the only place in the world where Asiatic lions are found in the wild. Only place in the world where Asiatic lions are found in the wild. Okay.
Sir.
Gir.
എന്താ
ഗിർ ഗിർ
ഗിർ ആണ്
ഗിർ
ഗിർ
ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഗിർ 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 ഇറ്റ്സ് ലൈക്ക് ദ സൗണ്ട് ഓഫ് എ ലയൺ ഗിർ
ഗിർന്നല്ല സിംഹത്തിന്റെ അച്ഛൻ
ഇറ്റ്സ് ലൈക്ക് and so I told you that it's like not the same sound. Okay, Delvin, then tell me, how does a lion roar? എങ്ങനെയാണ്
അതെനിക്ക് അറിയത്തില്ല കേൾക്കാൻ നല്ല
വേറെ അറിയത്തില്ല ഓക്കേ ശ്രീവിഷ്ണു ഡു യു നോ
മിസ് അറിയത്തില്ല
ഓക്കേ വെരി ഗുഡ് ഓക്കേ ദെൻ ദ ഫിഫ്ത് വൺ So, Aradhya is, okay, Aradhya, she has some problem with her neck, so okay. Afras MTP, is there any problem with your camera? I can't see you.
Camera.
I think you have some network
issue. Camera. Network.
Okay, then Afras, read the fifth one. I think he is not there.
This national park is named after a historic fort. It is one of the best places to see tigers.
This, yes, this national park is named after a historic fort and it is one of the best places to see the tigers. Okay, Harinan, tell me.
Ranthambore.
Okay, Ranthambore. Ranthambore. The answer is Ranthambore. All of you write Ranthambore there. Okay. So the last one.
Miss.
Okay, Aradhya, tell me.
Miss, you are
ready. Ippo kekka.
Okay.
Adu malla irunne.
Okay. It's okay. No problem.
Okay.
So, who is willing to read that last one?
Vishnu.
Harinand, read.
Vishnu.
Okay, Harinand, read.
The national park is located within the city of Mumbai. It has an ancient rock cut, Buddhist and Jainist caves.
Jainist, not Jain. Okay. That is, this national park is located within the city of Mumbai and it has ancient rock cut Buddhist and Jain caves.
Sanjay Gandhi.
And yes, Sanjay Gandhi. The name of that national park is Sanjay Gandhi.
Sipa kekunnunda
ennale korchu koravana sound she I can hear you. So I think we have completed that section.
Mister.
Okay, tell me, Afras.
Third question to answer varu.
So the answer for the third question is Jim Corbett. That is, this is the oldest national park in India, and it is named after a famous naturalist. The name is Jim Corbett. Okay, Afras.
India.
Okay, Heaven, do you have any doubt?
Miss, page number atriya.
Page number 70.
Thank you, miss.
Okay. So, let's go to the next page. Next lesson. Okay. So, what is the name of our this lesson? It is page number 18.
The Jewels of India.
Yes.
Jewel of India.
So, that is the Jewels of India. Okay. And Delvin? Okay, read that.
Arosal.
Yes.
The Bharat Ratna is India's highest civilian award.
million. Okay.
It is given for outstanding service in the fields of art, science, and literature, as well as recognition of public service of the highest order.
Yes.
Read the descriptions and write the names of the
recipient. Okay.
Choose from the book.
Yes. The Bharat Ratna is India's highest civilian award, and it is given for outstanding service in the fields of art, science, and literature, as well as recognition of public service of the highest order. Okay. And do you know do you know how this Bharat Ratna look like? Have you seen the image of this Bharat Ratna before?
No.
Okay. And do you know the names of the first Indian to receive this Bharat Ratna award? No. But I think you have heard about this Bharat Ratna, okay?
Yes.
But you don't know about, or you haven't seen that medal for this Bharat Ratna. And also you don't know the names of the first Indian to receive this Bharat Ratna. So I will show you.
Okay.
Yes. It have the shape of a
peepal.
Okay, I will show you. Yes. Okay. Okay, these are the first three Indians to receive the Bharat Ratna. The first one is C. Rajagopalachari. Second one is Radhakrishnan. Third one, C.V. Raman. We have studied about this C.V. Raman in our previous class.
Max.
Yes, he is a physicist. Okay.
And...
Okay, Justice, what? Yes, these three persons got this Bharat Ratna together. Okay. All of the three. And these three are the first Indians to receive Bharat Ratna. Okay. The first one, C. Rajagopalachari. And he was the last Governor General of the Dominion of India. Okay. Second one is our S. Radhakrishnan or Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. And who is this S. Radhakrishnan? Do you know this person? Okay. He was the first Vice President and second President of India, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. Okay. Third one is a physicist and he is also a Nobel Prize laureate. So now I'm going to show you. Okay, ഇതിനു ശേഷം ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ കിട്ടിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. അതിൽ നിങ്ങൾ ടെക്സ്റ്റ് ബുക്കിൽ ഒരുപാട് പേരുടെ ഫോട്ടോ, അത് അതുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ടല്ലേ. ഫസ്റ്റ് കിട്ടിയ ആൾക്കാരാണിത്. As now I'm going to show you, this is Bharat Ratna. This is how a Bharat Ratna medal look like. It have the shape of a leaf, peepal leaf. Okay. Yes, two sides of the medal. And along with this medal, they also get a certificate signed by the president. Okay. And how much money will they get along with this award? Do you think how much money will they get along with this Bharat Ratna? Any idea?
1 lakh. 1 crore.
50 lakhs.
Okay, come on.
50 lakhs,
25 lakhs. The answer is nothing. They
nothing.
They got
nothing.
Yes. That is enough because they will get a certificate signed by Indian President and this medal. Okay, and these two things are very precious than money. Okay, so this is our Bharat Ratna, and here are, you can see the photos and some descriptions regarding the persons. Okay, who have received this Bharat Ratna award? The task is you have to find the person. Okay, the first one is a woman. Just read the first clue.
She was renowned Carnatic vocalist. She was the first musician to be awarded his honor.
Yes, she was renowned Carnatic vocalist. She was the first musician to be awarded this honor.
Miss, vocalist is in the.
Vocalist means I think Carnatic vocalist means singer. Arika. ഞാൻ വോക്കലിസ്റ്റിന്റെ മീനിങ് അങ്ങനെ ഞാൻ നോക്കിയിട്ടില്ല, ശ്രദ്ധിച്ചിട്ടില്ല. സോ ഐ വിൽ ടെൽ യു ഇൻ ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ് ദ മീനിങ് ഓഫ് വോക്കലിസ്റ്റ്. സോ വാട്ട് ഈസ് ദ ആൻസർ?
എം എസ് സുബലക്ഷ്മി.
യെസ്, ബിക്കോസ് ദേർ ആർ വുമൺ ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് ലിസ്റ്റ്. സോ ദ ആൻസർ ഈസ് എം എസ് സുബലക്ഷ്മി. സോ ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു റൈറ്റ് എം എസ് സുബലക്ഷ്മി. Okay. So the second one, Haridan, can you read the second one?
He was an Indian vocalist in the Hindustani classic tradition. He is for famous of the khayal form of singing.
Okay, and he was an Indian vocalist in Hindustani classical tradition, and he is famous for khayal form of singing. What is the answer?
First one only, miss.
Yes, Pandit Bhimsen Joshi. The answer is first one, Pandit Bhimsen Joshi. All of you right? Pandit Bhimsen Joshi there. Okay. So the third one, who will read the third one? Okay, Harinand. Okay, I think Harinand is my chile. Okay, then Adira, read the third one.
He was a freedom fighter known for his non-violent opposition to British rule. He was popularly called Bhagwat Gandhi and Frontier Gandhi.
He was freedom fighter known for his non-violent opposition to British rule. He was popularly called Badshah Khan and Frontier Gandhi. So there is a clue given in that clue. That is
Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan.
A Khan in his name. Khan.
Khan Abdul Ghaffar.
To mean the vera.
Khan Abdul. I think that's Jaffer or
Ghaffar Khan.
Okay.
Ghaffar
Khan. Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. All of you write that Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan there. Okay. Then the fourth one. Born Vinayak Narahari. He was an advocate of non-violence and human rights. He is considered by many as the spiritual successor of Mahatma Gandhi. Okay. And who is that person? Any idea? Sri Vishnu, do you have any idea? Okay, the answer is Vinobha Bhave. Vinobha Bhave. So all of you write Vinobha Bhave there. Okay. Write Vinobha Bhave there. Okay. So let me read the fifth one. He was India's best known sitar player. In 2013, he was honored with the Lifetime Achievement Grammy Award. Okay. And who will be that person? Just make it us and tell me.
Pandit Ravi.
Yes, Pandit Ravi Shankar. Okay, Pandit Ravi Shankar. The answer is Pandit Ravi Shankar. Okay. So all of you write Pandit Ravi Shankar there. Okay. So we have two more persons remaining, but it's time to wind up our class. So let's discuss about these two persons in our next class next Tuesday. So bye. See you in our next class. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye, miss.
Bye, y'all.